I know more than Ryan. So does Dane, apparently. Dane knows more than both of us. What do you think, John?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Dane's gonna be king.
What do you think, Laura? Dane's gonna be what?
Dane's gonna be king.
Yeah, and I'm gonna be, what am I gonna be? He's gonna give me like a country or something like that. I don't know. Do you get to be anything?
Right, yeah, I get to be second in command.
I'm second in command. Wait a minute, he's fucking hustling us, dude. He is hustling us, bro. Who's second in command, me or you, John?
Dude, he totally said I would be like his general.
Yeah.
No!
That was
an asshole!
He is dead! Dane, we caught you, Dane! We got you! You're lucky you're not here right now. Let's call Dane. Dane, we're gonna call you right now.
Yeah.
What time is it? Is he gonna answer if I'm talking about?
No.
Huh?
Dane.
Yeah.
I was talking to John, and, we came to the conclusion that when you're emperor of the world, you promised both of us second-in-command general. Who gets second-in-command? Me or John?
Yeah, there's different areas.
Different areas? Well, what area do I get?
Dude, Ryan, I'm going back to sleep now. I'm hanging up.
What area does John get?
I don't care.
You don't care? So me and John gotta fight it out?
Yep.
Wow, okay.
So me and Ryan, we gotta duke it out to see who's second in command general.
Yep. Dane, this is what you did. You created this. You did this.
Look what you started, you bitch.
Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face. Wipe these tears from my eyes. Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face. Wipe these tears from my eyes. I've got to take my life back. One chance to make it right. I've got to have my
I'm second now. I'm second. No, I'm second in command.
No, I'm second in command.
I'm second in command.
I'm second in command. I don't care what you say, I know I'm second in command. I'm second in command. I am second in command.
Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face, wipe these tears from my eyes. Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face, wipe these tears from my eyes. I've got to take my life back. One chance to make it right. I'm gonna have my voice be heard and bring meaning to this life. 'Cause I've trusted for nothing. I've been led astray. I've been tried and tested, but I won't accept defeat. I've got things I regret.
We're on June 15th. He stars a cat in the movie. The cat is flying on a 44-ounce big old cup at 7-Eleven. And surf over to Slurpee.com for your chance to win this family prize.
You'll never get there.